Activating lock on vertical catapult. Connecting steam cylinders. Launching. Let's get to work, shall we?